So this is the Christian, this is the Jews. How in the world are you going to walk into a place that has, you know, one area for Jews and Muslims and pray? They are not, that's the God, that's the concept they have. طيب, what about Christians? The opposite. The opposite. We call it the deification of the created. You give, you see the Jews, they give in Allah human attributes. The Christians, they give the human God attributes, divine attributes. Lower deification, that you deify somebody. That you attribute divinity to a created being. Of course, top of the list, Prophet Isa. They say he is the son of God. Now listen. ولله المثل الأعلى هي. A fish. ولله المثل الأعلى. Hopefully I'm not crossing my lines here. A fish delivered a baby fish. So what is this going to be? The fish is going to be like the father. So the divine. When you say son of God, that's why it's a big issue in Islam. When you say that Allah has a son, that's an insult. An insult. But the bottom line here that you end up giving Prophet Isa attributes of Allah.